So you press left and right arrow together, scroll left or right, sorry, until you see reset and you press OK. But you can also launch a reset by just pressing one single button on the processor. I'm going to show you now.